Okay. John, the final friendly of the summer. Another good workout, especially in the first half.
Yeah, it's as you say, in the first half, I thought we did well. It was only until we made changes again that that Stoke have scored. So, I was pleased. Like I was saying to the players in the dressing room, I said about I've had bad pre-seasons, but I can never remember it, pre-season. The only thing that matters is what we do on Saturday. That's what we've been saying all along. The main thing is that we got everybody onto the pitch and everybody's fit now, apart from Carl Martin. And that was the main aim.